We're gonna play check with you. Are we having a good time so far? Yeah. Okay. Okay, you lead the way, man. I'll follow you anywhere, baby. You're in charge tonight. You're in charge, man. I don't hear in control of the whole night. It's like a little, like a jukebox, man. You know? So, we've been getting a lot of requests tonight, ladies and gentlemen, but fuck it. I'm gonna sing anyway, that's right. Who's got the magic hand over here? Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Brett Tucker on the keyboard. Share something with you, something really personal, man. This is an important part of this evening's program. This is a very spiritual moment. This is when the band gets to take a drink. What's that? Do we have a heckler down front? Did I hear somebody heckling? Okay, this is a spiritual part of this evening's program. All right, take it out. Maybe a little ain't enough. That's it.
Yeah.
Sexy non-stop red light, smoke in the air, fuck you, drop your pants, blues style. I like it.
I fucking love it!
I wanna kiss it. I wanna dance with it. I wanna play it on my radio. I wanna take it home, give it a little dinner, and after a tea for whatever comes out, or watch a little CNN on the TV, and then drop my pants and fuck it. I know, it's kind of abstract. It's abstract, I know. But I got a few problems I want to talk about. You know, I feel like I've got to keep them inside. And it's, maybe you can relate. I mean, we can address a few issues you might love. And a few you love to hate. Because you kick some serious fucking ass. You want to take a ride? No. Do you want to take a ride? Used to think that a thing of beauty lasted forever. Nowadays, it's good for just about a weekend. I need a little company, man. Can't do it alone.
I got enough troubles as it is, man.
The government sent me the tax form, man. Now that we're back out on the road, the government sent me the tax form, man. He says, how much did you make last week? Send it in. I know that a lot of you can't understand what I'm saying, so let me just see what's on the radio and cut to the chase.
See y'all feeling alive.
Thank you.
like you don't play baseball, huh? You okay? All right, you're ready for this one now. You ready for this one, Greg? You're okay. You ready? Decent. Everything okay? You feel comfortable, relaxed. You feel at ease. Everything, you're one. You've become one with the amplifier, Joe. That's what it's all about. You'll discover these things. All shall be revealed as you continue your colorful tour of exotic European continent. I gotta tell you, one of the main reasons for doing it is all the beautiful girls.
Yeah!
I'm gonna go. You know, I don't drink as much as some people think. And if I do drink, it's for a really good reason. And it's me. I called my girlfriend last night. I told her, honey, I'm so miserable without you. It's almost like you were here. I think you know what I mean. Sweet, I'm better off than with my last girlfriend.
That's right.
She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. Okay, I'll keep my day job. You know what's up? You know what the problem is? You know what the problem is? We need some direction. That's what's wrong with us, man. We need some guidance. They take it. That's what they're all dancing to. You know what we need to?
We need a drink there.
Sweet, you guys are the best audience in the whole world here, man. These are things that I would never admit in public, you know. I can trust you, can't I? No, one guy out here goes, no, I can't trust you. You remind me of my old friend Bob, except Bob had a human head. I figured it out. I'm just a gigolo. Thank you.
Thank you.
Louis of Ville, Missouri. guarantee to satisfy.
Just sing a song and think about sunny.